Start number 7, representing City of Leeds.
3 swims remaining then, City of Leeds up next. The provisional podium at the moment, City of Leeds in third, City of Birmingham second, Rushmoor in first. It's the second pair from City of Leeds, Rebecca Richardson and Millicent Costello.
So Becky's had a particularly busy competition. She did figures, technical solo, and now she's in the free solo. And she's now in the free duet. She was a member of the tech team, so she's swum in every event so far. She'll be starting to feel that. Her muscles will start to get tired, and she'll have to dig deep to keep this duet going. And it's a good start. Already travelled a full lap of the pool, so they're moving faster. The moves are quick, the legs are moving quickly. They're travelling around the pool really well. They're just swimming right past the judges now. They're looking in their eyes, they're demanding a good score from them. There's a nice connected lift. Oh, and we've got join in here as well, nice connected. Look how hard that is. They can't see each other. They're gonna have to find their feet to touch the top. That's lovely, really nice. Good stable height there. They really locked that in. And perfect synchronisation with that spin. The judges will like that. Tiny little error. The coach will be willing them on.